21 and over in theaters March 1st. It's the spinning back fist. Everything that happens after is for not the fight end right there. The timing, the accuracy, and the power. A huge upset win for Emanuel Newton. Let's go to Michael Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, inside the Bellator cage, the end comes suddenly.